dream is not what comes in your sleep. Dream are the things which does not let you sleep. This is a famous quote from our former president, APJ Abdul Kalam. With this note, I welcome you all for medley meeting number four. I expect that answer. Mission of our club. We provide a supportive and learning environment in which members are empowered to develop their communication leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth. Today, to run this meeting, I have got two code of conducts that to be followed for the meeting. Number one, I request members to put your mobile on silent mode or please switch them off. Number two, I request members who are coming on stage, kindly refrain from taboo topics like sex, religion and politics. Number three, I request members to not walk around the meeting, kindly use a sheet of paper to communicate across the hall. And now it's my time to introduce the presiding officer of the day. Presiding officer is Toastmaster Kalyan. Kalyan is running his own firm, Ascent Cloud, and he's an aspiring entrepreneur with a vision and with a mission. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome Kalyan.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon. By the sound of this gavel, I declare open meeting number 444. I welcome each one of you sitting in this room. Please join me in welcoming our Tamil Nadu Speechcraft Coordinator, Thomas Abraham. How many of you believe in New Year resolutions? Only one, two, half, two and a half, three, four and a half.
First,
I am a very strong believer of New Year resolutions. To me, not yours. I have most of important days in my life. The day I started my business, and let us say, I met one of my coach. That was my coach's birthday, rather, put it that way. I have special days. I always reflect on those particular days. I like measure what I do. See, resolution to me is something like an introspection. Where I stand. Because it is said, what you don't measure doesn't grow. That which doesn't grow dies. I want to grow. So I measure myself. People say, no, New Year resolution is a waste. It's a crap. It's just a to-do stuff the first week. No, it's, to me it is not. I have, at least from 2006, I have listed what all I want to do. I have grown, I have introspected, I have reflected, moved on, went back. Crossed it, did all the stuff. How many of you are across CC6 at least who don't believe in your resolution? Sir, one, two, okay. Now, you said you don't believe in reflection, you don't believe in introspection. My question to you was, you don't have your resolutions. Okay. But your CCs and all is also to me as a part of reflection, as a part of introspection, as a part of, to me, that is also a resolution, is what is my point of view. Think about it. I would personally say let's all have good resolutions, and at this moment I wish you all a very happy new year. Speaking about focus and resolution, I see this person almost for the past 1 year. The famous, I have a very close relationship with this person. In Toastmaster jargon, we use a lot of jargons. The usual used jargon in Toastmaster when we introduce the next friend is my brother from my another mother. That is the usual way. That's how he is to me. But I always respect him for one particular reason, the focus which he has got, and most importantly, he knows when to say no. That does, I've always admired this person for that particular quality. He is none other than TMOD Chokalinga.
They asked me to do TMOD for this meeting, I said no. That's Kalyan for you. Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen, and Toastmaster Santosh. Because he asked me to give a special mention for him. It's for him. Are you guys happy today?
Yes.
After, how many guys at lunch have a good lunch? Yeah. Did you guys find anything interesting, unique, or special today in this meeting? Not about my attire, just maybe like this board. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Number itself is
444.
This 444 has a very special meaning, you know. When you just browse the internet, you can see. In numerology, we call it as an angel number. So when you just see your watch, and suddenly it is 444, or any number, it says 444. Then it means that you are surrounded by angels. Yeah, only few angels are here. You will come. And the whole universe is in harmony with you. And you can listen to your intuition. These are the points that are given for that number 444. And also for 333221. For every number, they have given the same thing. So this is what Toastmaster Santosh told to convince me. The same exact number. He told, okay, this 444, you are the right person for to do this meeting. We want you to do that. Okay. Thank you. I'm very much privileged for that. And similarly, for the meeting 420 also, we told the same thing. You have to do this. But it's nice to be here in this 444th meeting. This is the last meeting for this year. Last Saturday, and coincidentally, this is the last weekend for this year also. So how many coincidences are there, right? See, are there any guests here apart from those masters? You are guest. What's your name?
Sintana.
Yeah, you can say. you are a part of those masters. Middle East. Thank you. I'm very regular. What's your name? Vignesh. Yeah, I'm Toastmaster Chokkari. Okay, hi Mama. How are you? Okay, you didn't ask me anyone, right? Okay, thank you. You just go and see the reviews. Okay, do you have any expectations?
Yeah.
That's what we want.
Yeah.
I mean, what kind of expectations? I mean, this is the last weekend and we're celebrating with our family and you are coming here. It's very privileged for us. And we want to know, okay, what's your expectation, and we have to meet that, right?
So, as
a condition,
I just want to develop my communication skills,
different
skills.
Thank you. Surely you will do that. Thank you. And you are also a guest. Guest or Toastmasters? Everyone is Toastmasters. Long time I'm coming here. What's your name?
Naresha.
Thank you. I am Toastmasters.
I'm
very regular to this thing. That's what I do. Okay, for the benefit of guest, each and every Toastmaster meeting we have three sessions. One is prepared speech session, where a few prepared speakers. Okay, thank you. Okay, I can go directly to the next session. Okay, for every meeting we have a general evaluator team who evaluates all the speeches. Today's general evaluator is Toastmaster Ram Prasad. Usually, what in every Toastmaster meeting, what will happen is TMOD will ask the GE to tell about something. So 2 days back, he called me and GE, okay, I am GE, tell me something about yourself. And tell me about the team, what's next. I was like, sir, you are great. And in Toastmaster arena, okay, people, in a short span of time, he is known to everyone in Toastmasters, like Division I or Division Conference. He took a lot of roles. To me, he's a responsible person for that. He didn't give me in the intro, or I'm just telling him about it. Just give a big round of applause to invite Toastmaster Ram Prasad. Good afternoon, Toastmasters. Good afternoon, everyone. Evaluation is very important, and that is the second part of everyone's work. We do evaluators, write exams, schools, colleges, by parents, especially by your spouse. Right. So, in Toastmasters, it is very important because it is in the area of improvement. That is the very big motivation for the speakers and each one sitting in the hall. So, today I am going to play the general evaluator role. I will be noting down all the club, the meeting proceedings, and I will be observing it. And I will give my report at the end of the session. To run this session, I have two teams to give the quantitative and qualitative reports. The first team is a task team, the timer, accounter, and grammarian. Today the timer role is played by Karthik. He is working in IBM, he is an MBA graduate, and the fit and healthy life in 2018 is his goal for the person for the next year. Karthik, can you read out the timer?
time you enjoy wasting is not wasted time. Fellow Toastmasters and welcome guests. As timer, I will be helping the speakers practice expressing a thought within a specific time. My duty is to time the prepared speeches, table topic speeches, and speech evaluations during this meeting. The green card indicates qualifying time, the yellow card is the target time, and the red card is the maximum time. And you have 30 seconds to finish up. For a 5 to 7 minute prepared speech, I will show the green card at 5 minutes, the amber card at 6 minutes, and the red card at 7 minutes. You should speak a minimum of 4.30 minutes to qualify. For evaluator, the time is 2 to 3 minutes. The green card is shown at 2 minutes, the yellow card at 2 minutes and 30 seconds, and the red card at 3 minutes, and you have 30 seconds to finish. For table topics, each speaker is encouraged to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. I will show the green card at 1 minute, the yellow card at 1 minute and 30 seconds, and red card at 2 minutes. If you speak under time or over time by more than 30 seconds, you will be disqualified and not eligible for awards. If you speak less than 1 minute, you will be disqualified. I will report qualifying times when called upon at the end of the meeting. Go to General Evaluator.
Thank you,
Dr.
The appointment is made by Dr. Toastmaster Arayappan. He is the family medicine practitioner for more than 12 years. And completing CC and regular for his training in the morning is his goal for 2018. And ran at least 3 marathons in 2018.
Good evening, all. Today I am playing the role of accountant. So let me give a short description about my role today. Most of the speakers in the beginning stage, at least, I am also a beginner. So they are worried about pauses and afraid about pauses because they feel that listeners may think that we are inarticulate if we make a pause. And so in order to break that and kill the silence, they use more words, inappropriate words like so, but, you know, if, and some sort of words. Everyone has their own. And inappropriate sounds as well, like sometimes they repeat the sentence frequently. So in order to avoid that, there are two suggestions. The number one is to be prepared well for the speech beforehand, and number two is not to be nervous. Obviously, we don't have to be nervous in those muscle problems because we are all happy. And the two CC1 speakers there with so much tensed, not tensed. So, yeah, everyone is being tensed. But you don't have to be here. So, if you're not tensed and you prepared well before the speech, you're not use more of filler words and so. So, I'm here today to note down the filler words and the inappropriate sounds and repetitions. We'll make one of them and we'll tell them and we'll give me a report on after this. Thanks.
Today, the primary role is played by Ashwin. Ashwin is going to pass out from SSN College next year and he already got placed. And he particularly want to mention he is the eligible bachelor now.
Thank you, everybody. Fellow Toastmasters, friends and guests, my role as a grammarian is to pay attention to good use of English and provide suggestions for improvements. At the end of the meeting, I will present my report to you. Before that, I would like to introduce you the word of the day, which is Vespertine. Vespertine means relating to or regarding to. And now I will tell you an example where the word is used. During the war, the Vespertine edition of the newspaper began to circulate around the country. I will make note of the usage of the word of the day and I will give my report when asked to do so. Thank you.
Thank you. This time I have to hold the stage to promote your name. Let's have a very good session.